happen for the path, for the faint-hearted, or seek only the fleshly pleasures. Rather, it has been the risk-takers, the wasted genie, the creators of mad things. For us, they toiled in sweatshops, endured the lash of the spanking. Time and time again, these men struggled and sacrificed so that we might live better.